Hey guys, welcome to Varu TV. And in today's video, what I'm going to show you is how you can customize the video player for your specific video, channel or brand. Now we allow you to customize the color, the style, the content of the video player according to what you need and you think your channel needs. That's right. And it might not seem like a big deal, but it becomes a big deal when you talk about the concept of consumer psychology. Now if you look at YouTube, you'll realize that a lot of the things talk more about the brand, the colors of YouTube, the various elements are colored in such a way to make sure that you recognize whenever you're seeing a video that you're watching a YouTube video. And we want you to have that kind of a recognition when you start playing a video. And that's why we are here today. So let's get started and watch how you can customize your video's video player according to your brand, style or channel. Let's get started. Hey guys, welcome to the tutorial. Now to begin with the tutorial, you have to first go to vadu.tv. If you have not done that yet, please make sure you click on the link given down below and do it as fast as possible. Now to continue with the tutorial, let me first log in, right? So as you see, I've already logged in and this is the project today that we'll be working on. So let me click on the project here. And as you see, there's one video. So let's click on the video here and you will see something known as player on the left side customization window. Now I'll just click on player and you will start seeing all these various options that you can use to customize your video's video player. So first let me select a color here. So we'll go to, let's say this color, right? So as you see, everything on the video player has now changed colors. Now I don't like this play icon. Let me change the play icons from the various options available. So let me put this as my play icon. As you saw, this is a pretty cool play icon and it is really nice to see that you can even customize such small things. After that, there is the watermark. So you can enable the watermark on top here or just disable it, or you can also upload your new watermark, right? So as you saw, it's very easy. Now the use of the watermark is simple. If you want to ensure that no one screen records your videos and pirates it, you can just simply put up a watermark here and no one will do that. But there's another way to protect your videos and I'll show that in a minute. Now as you can see, there's also a thumbnail here, so you can upload your thumbnails according to your choice and you can also convert the said thumbnail into a GIF thumbnail. So that basically means anyone who's coming to watch your video can actually get a sneak peek of the video using that GIF that keeps on playing while the player is unfocused. That is also very good. You can also set up the chapters in your videos very simply by clicking on this button and clicking on add chapter. Here you can add the time at which the chapter starts. So all you need to do is feed the time of the video where the chapter will start and your chapters will be recorded. Now after that, you can switch on chapter markers and chapter navigation so that your viewers can very easily move on and move forward to the chapters of their choices. You can also upload your closed captions, as you can see here, using this option here. If I switch this off, you will stop seeing the closed caption option. So let's just switch it on. And here you can upload your closed captions, right? After this, you can also set up a password for your video player. Now, a lot of people have paid traffic coming in. That means the viewers are paying something to watch the video. So would you want any other person who's not paying to watch that video? Probably not. In that case, what you do is you switch on this button here. And as you see, an enter password tab has appeared. So now the only people with the password can access the content. Moving on, you can switch on or off the play button and you see the play button would disappear. You can switch on the speed function here and the speed function would appear and disappear. Now this is useful for the people, let's say a video of yours requires total attention of the user and let's say it's a guide video and you don't want people skipping ahead because skipping ahead may cause some issues. All you can do is switch off the skip forward backward option and people won't be able to skip forward or backward. Now these are some of the things that allow you to customize your video player the way you want it, according to your brand, according to your style.
right? And there are many more options that allow you to customize the landing page, the marketing, and even the ability to download the videos. And I am going to talk about these things, so make sure you've subscribed to the channel so that you get a notification when this happens, right? So that's all for today's tutorial regarding the video player customization on Vado TV. If you have any more doubts, feel free to comment down below, right? And I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys, and make sure you subscribe to the channel because a lot more is coming your way that will be very interesting to you. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.